Hey guys, Andy here, and well, hello again. I hope you did enjoy the last video. Apologies for the audio quality, however, that should be fixed for this race. In today's video, it's highlights of the second round of the Clio Touring Car League. Don't worry, we've got some varied content coming. Thinking about doing the Bathurst this weekend in Project Cars, and maybe some Assetto Corsa should be coming next week as well. But as I said, for today's video, Clio Touring Cars. It went pretty badly, to be perfectly honest. My internet was clashing, so I kept getting disconnected. I didn't actually get to do the touring car race because I disconnected on lap 2. Disconnections in both qualifying sessions, and the fact that I just couldn't drive, to be honest. But you'll all see that in the highlights if you do want to stick around. Well, hope you do enjoy the video, and let's get into it. So there you go, clear race over and done with. Pretty eventful, to be honest. I mean, I killed Bar Pilot off the start. Nearly rolled, there was a four wide into turn one. A couple of spins from me. I just couldn't drive the car, to be honest. Apologised to Bar Pilot after the race. He said it was all fine. Back to normal. For the touring car race up next, I have got a qualifying lap, so I've put that in, and I've got the first lap up until the disconnection. Yeah, here you go. Races over and done with. Poor results, nothing really I could do, to be honest. Next week we'll be racing at Alton Park. Hopefully some stronger results. I think it is a stronger track for me. I really hate Donnington. Yeah, if you did enjoy the video, then please hit the like button. I can understand if you hit the dislike button, it wasn't very good. Hit subscribe if you want to see more. Comment any improvements or suggestions. And yeah, see you all next time.